Moodle Workplace Certifications. Certifications allow you to specify and track requirements for recurring programs. Optionally, certifications can be retaken after a certain period. Here, the Workplace admin toggles the Workplace launcher to the left of their profile in order to navigate to certifications. Clicking on Certifications displays currently active and archived certifications, and New Certification allows you to create a new one. A certification has to be linked to a program and the dates then defined. Certification dates are the period that the certification is available, and outside this time period, the program associated with the certification is not visible to learners. In this example, the certification starts once users are allocated to the program and becomes due 2 months after the start of the program. Allocation dates are the period in which learners can be manually allocated to the program associated with the certification. From Recertification, if you set this to Yes, you can keep the same initial program so learners repeat it, or you can select a different program, for example, a refresher program. The dates will always be relative to the previous certification dates. From Users, you can see all users who've been allocated to the certification. Users may be manually allocated by clicking the Allocate Users button. And clicking the gear icon next to a user allows you, amongst other actions, to certify them directly or to revoke their certification. From Dynamic Rules, similar to with programs, automatic actions affecting the certification can be set up. For example, awarding a badge or issuing a certificate. Our admin here is going to allocate the users to another certification. To summarise, certifications allow you to specify and track requirements for recurring programs. They can be retaken after a certain period.